Cactus Kid said from now on we'll be going incognito. Now I don't speak Mexican, but I reckon that means we're heading for the border. In the meantime, we rented us our very own honeymoon suite. We imagined a life where people don't pay us no mind. Where no small town sheriff comes creeping up on us with his panties all in a twist. All cause of two folks who only drink Oasis and want nothing to do with no water. I reckon that sly old fox didn't figure on getting out fox himself, but he did.